Good afternoon, everyone.
Hello?
It's like every day, isn't it?
Yeah.
You have
protests
like on a daily basis there?
It's just like mentality, farmers, all that shit. Black lives matter.
I can't believe you have Black Lives Matter in Amsterdam. That's like, it doesn't even make sense. That's retarded. They're fucking retards. They ruin everything.
Yeah, Amsterdam is fucking shit though.
It's all good, I'm just waiting.
That's enemy. You got this. You got this. You got this, bro. Yeah, you got this.
Oh, shit, they almost murked me.
What's up, boys?
Hey, how's it going, bud?
Going on. Thank you for taking the command, Jody. We'll see how it goes.
I put out a place garrison mark if you want to grab supplies.
Who can build supplies? Yeah, you want on that place garrison mark?
Yep. Let me get within 200 meters. And then you said that.
Alright, we got a recon plane coming down diagonally over town center.
Yeah, hold that supply.
Yeah, don't let you know.
We got an enemy on rail crossing, no defense.
Yeah, we need a squad back at rail crossing for defense, please. Check your maps, recon's coming over. Check marks.
Which squad do you want at rail crossing? This is easy squad. You want us to go back and defend?
Yeah, if you guys could, that'd be huge.
Alright.
Okay, they're throwing hella smokes up
these guys. I'm pushing on, trying to make so much. That's always on film.
There is a supply truck on rail crossing you can use. Two supplies in it.
I would ask for nodes, if we can get some nodes, especially back near rail crossing, or if someone can spawn in on HQ, I'll drop supplies back here to build nodes.
Okay.
side of the street.
I don't.
We can get an airhead rolling here in about 5 seconds.
Command, it looks like there's like three other squad leads back there, so we're not going to be falling back. Easy squad.
Okay, as long as somebody owns up on defense for real, then that's fine.
Who's got it?
Right now I see
King squad, I see Dog squad back there, J squad was the back there, looks like they're coming forward again.
Yeah, we're holding rail.
Okay, awesome. I'm gonna drop you some supplies back there for a garrison, okay?
Yeah, that sounds great.
Alright, check that supply marker coming in.
Cover that.
Make sure you guys are dropping infantry and tank marks where you see the enemy. Armor, if you guys need more tanks, just let me know. And again, if your squads can build nodes, especially those of you guys on defense.
Hold on one second, there's a ton of chatter in command. Give me a sec. Okay, go ahead.
You're on the wrong one. You're talking on command.
Yeah,
you can build nodes. I did HQ spawn or somewhere in the back line. That'd be huge.
That tank mark on Town Center is accurate. We've been fighting it. Keep good two distance and then backs off and repairs. So if some AT can get behind and they can take it out with ease.
I think about other squad leads making gully runs and stuff. Can you get my supplies to the north?
Say again. Where do you want that tank? Okay. Alright, you got a Panther mid. Did somebody ask for supplies?
Sweet, I can drive this time.
Flag, please.
Okay. We'll have it in 8 seconds.
Copy, moving now.
They come in, the supplies over a rail just got taken out.
You lost the supplies? By artillery or infantry?
By infantry.
Alright, I got recon coming over. Squad's being cooled down, man, so I would say try to use your squad to get it down for now, and then once it resets, I'll bring more in.
I'm dropping an EOP all the way to the north. We are probably moving northeast and then south.
Command, you got a lot of people on that supply drop. Probably two squads.
Which supply drop to the north?
Tank on my mark. Accurate.
Striping them coming downtown center. Charlie Echo, hold back. It's on that road you guys are about to reach into. Straight to the middle of town center.
That guy we turned. We're losing that Gary in Golf 6.
Nice.
I'm gonna try to set some more garrisons up here in the back.
Swing around the outside of the town.
Delta, I'm gonna drop supplies for them, don't worry. Yeah, check that, Mark.
Commander, can I get supplies on my marketplace?
Hang on, yeah, I just got TK'd by somebody. Whoever has a wretched, that guy just keep eating.
We got a garrison of a
Tiger in mid.
Yeah, I don't know that. We have 500 fuel, I'll drop your Panther mid.
Commander, can I get supplies on my marker, please?
Yeah, Fox Mark, yeah.
Yes.
Alright, there you go.
Is there any way around here? For real?
Can we get some squad leads doing his work and making fucking garbage sounds?
Yes, please.
Fuck, is the only squad making garbage sounds now.
Drop supplies on K-Mark and I'll go build a garrison up there.
Yeah, once it cooldowns and draw some in that way.
What the fuck is
Found enemy Gary? Enemy Gary is the garrison. Accurate. Enemy Gary accurate on Able Mark.
Alright, so then the recon plane over rail and town center. Coming east west.
That guy was on his own.
Is that the tank?
Okay, thanks man.
Oh, it's blown up.
Check maps, recon's coming over. Straight from them coming down town center east west.
QO, you said you need supply the new mark, yeah? Who asked for supplies when it was on cooldown?
Supplies on King Squad, please.
Yeah, Kilo.
Do you have a marker, or do you want me to drop in here?
Give me a grid.
Enemy carry down. There's a marker.
Gotcha, it's coming your way right now.
Sounds like he's on the left.
I appreciate whoever set up those nodes, thank you. If we can get a second one, that would be you. You know, if you can get some guys to build nodes off of what's left over from that supply drop, that would be very, very big.
George, the guy we sent on that you take is getting overrun.
We're setting the
rail. Tank on mark, accurate.
Command, can you spawn a supply truck for me at the HQ, please?
Yeah, sure thing. Where you want it?
I don't know. I just got one stuck because I can't get the... is there an easy way
mid,
to get
it's
up?
Mid.
Alright, mid works then.
We're running pretty low on supplies though. Please, if you can build nodes, please do so.
Alright, Charlie Squadron's going to defend rail crossing.
Cool, thank you.
Alright, they're coming from behind our garrison on rail crossing.
Yeah, they might have got an interhead down behind us then.
Heavy resistance back here on defense.
Kilo, did they just throw those supplies?
Yeah. Alpha, those enemies close to you to the west. Northwest.
Yeah, as soon as you dropped those supplies, a tank and a squad came in.
Damn. Is it thick enough for me to drop an airhead, friendly airhead on rail, or do you guys think you've got it under control?
I mean, the garrison's clear.
Okay. What about that tank? You guys good with the tank?
Yeah, but we need more support over here.
Cam, do you think you guys can get back around or you're heading
that
way?
Yeah, that's where we're heading there right now to take out that tank.
Awesome. Thanks, man. Showboat, are you guys able to throw up some resource nodes with what you got there if you drop supplies?
Yeah, we're on it. We'll do it as fast as we can.
Thanks, man. Alright, recon coming over rail crossing in town center again. East-west. A little north of town center, right over there. Check maps, recon's up.
Straight through, don't turn right.
you're losing rail crossing.
Yeah, I think that might be good for that. I'm gonna try to drop an airhead back to reinforce. Airhead's coming in, Hotel 5.
Hey, where's this tank at still on rail crossing?
Mark infantry targets on with. Yeah, that's it for our manpower is pretty hurt now.
Hell yeah.
But it's down. Again, if I can get those nodes, we'll be back in business.
We just took down an enemy Gary on our position here in supplies.
Nice.
Nodes are going down.
Awesome, thank you. Where are they primarily coming from, Edward? Where are they attacking from? That friendly airhead is up, by the way, in Hotel 5. If y'all want to spawn on that. Reinforce rail.
Enemy tank mark accurate. He's on the tracks.
Defense on rail, boys. Nice.
I was gonna say a mine or something.
All right, we got nodes down. We're gonna move up and try to get a Gary down. Oh, I see him.
Got it. Mark, where are you trying to get that dairy? If you don't have supplies in your truck, I'll drop you some.
Repeat that, please.
If you don't have supplies left in your truck, mark your spot. I'll drop you supplies.
Roger that. We got plenty for now. We are being flanked by the enemy. I got it's easy squad. Check my marker. There's a recon squad out there somewhere.
Gotcha.
They're moving up on La Maison.
Bombing run coming down through rail crossing, enemy bombing run.
Tank on me. It's accurate.
Well, mark it, please.
Oh, it is.
Okay, I got you.
Alright, hey, that garrison's built. There's somebody camping it behind point. If we get a squad to check behind the point there, back towards our HQ spawn. There's a squad between our spawn and our Gary.
Alright, we're gonna need Tigers to take out those 76s in town.
Yeah, if we can get some more fuel, we can get it to you. Drop you a Tiger mid, but we'll be real skinny on fuel after that. All right, you got a Tiger mid?
Thank you.
They're pushing.
Yeah, there's a 76 tank in between town center and rail crossing.
Hey Showboat, if I got some supplies, can you build a garrison on La Mason?
Yeah, I can do.
Awesome.
Jack, were you asking for me?
For you? Was I asking for you?
Yeah, or am I just hearing voices at this point?
You want Charlie to start attacking, or you want to stay defending?
Hey boys, we need to defend the garrison behind fucking point. They're overrunning this shit.
Copy that.
When the fucking supplies cool down and refreshes, I'm gonna drop supplies on the point. But if we can't keep these garrisons up, we're gonna be fucked.
Let's pray it's just infantry. I do have AP loaded though.
Clear those enemy back there in India 5.
Yeah,
we're gonna destroy our nodes and then fuck us up from behind, yep.
Yeah, they're on the nodes camping them.
Yep, recon's coming over. I'm gonna strafe those nodes in that area as well.
We're taking out that enemy Gary there on my ping, easy squad's ping.
Okay. Check recon, boys, recon's up.
Tank was just marked south.
Mark your maps. We lost some of those nodes. They're pushing pretty heavy from Hotel 5 behind Rail Crossing. Cam, you'll be coming right up in them.
Nah, they're coming from La Maison. There's a bunch of them. We've got infantry following behind us.
Nice. Golf, can you build a garrison if I drop some supplies?
Yeah, we're being followed by a bunch of enemy infantry.
Nice. I'm pretty much out of resources, so unfortunately there's not a lot I can do. All of our nodes are down.
Commander, can you drop me supplies on my OP, please?
Yeah, I got a minute 30 till it's refreshed.
Copy, just drop it.
Yeah, once food runs over, I'll send them your way. We're almost out of munitions though, so we won't have a lot to go around. We can get squads to build nodes. Again, you can build them in HQ spawn and still get the credit for them. I would appreciate it.
We'll do our best.
Out of the way. Thank you.
Left.
20 seconds for those supplies.
Left side.
the supplies are coming your way, Fox.
I can't see anything. No idea where that's coming from. It's not alright.
Abu Hotel Charlie, there's supplies going down to the southwest of your way. Please get that fucking garrison there. And get the supply drop in the middle spawn, please.
Supply drop on middle spawn?
No, supply truck.
Oh, supply truck.
In the middle.
There it is. Yeah, you got it.
Alright, Command, Easy Squad's moving out to a move marker. We're gonna go try to get a garrison set up there.
Okay, sounds good.
Oh, right as I got in commander, there's a guy right next to the tank. Fuck.
How are things looking at rail, Gulf and Delta? You guys still getting hit from the south?
We got lots of troops in our back lines, guys. Just be advised. Near La Maison, they're all over the place there for some reason.
Recon plane coming over rail crossing the town center. West to east.
What?
Echo, do you have supplies? Yep, check maps at rail.
Can I get a supply truck at East 23 bottom spawn?
Yeah. Wait, who's asking for that?
Not so well.
Oh, got you.
I said attack first.
Yeah, you got it at bottom spawn. Pretty much out of resources. I can't. Wait, I can reinforce. Reinforcing rail.
Definitely fine.
Yeah, they just took it.
It's depression.
We can go by rail to build a garrison if I drop you supplies. If I put supplies on you, can you build one? The backup rail?
I'm sorry, say again, Command, which one?
For Kilo, if I drop you supplies, can you build a garrison to reinforce rail? We're probably gonna lose it though. I'll hold off.
We're definitely gonna lose it. There's a lot of troops back here fighting us.
Okay.
In the attacking squad, you guys please redeploy to attack rail. And then if you're in defense, fall back to La Maison, please.
Copy that.
Some backup garrisons for La Maison or whatever, so I'll drop supplies if someone can throw up another garrison to the north in India 6.
I think I'm getting it.
hear an attacking squad at town center, please redeploy to attack rail crossing.
No. I don't know how I made it worse. We were like bouncing for a second, now we can't even wiggle a bit.
Fox, if I drop supplies in India 4 on that garrison mark, can you build a garrison there, please?
Hey, come here.
This is such a slow reload, though.
He wants to push up.
How many squads are on defense right now? We want to keep at least two back for defense.
Alright, because it looks like...
So if Charlie and Delta are there, then I would hang back.
Alright.
We've still got a lot of people up near town center. Well, not a lot, like three or four guys. You can talk to your squads and have them pull off and come back to attack rail or set up for defense, please. Recon coming over between La Maison and Rail Crossing. Check your maps, boys.
You gotta be fucking kidding. No, I died instantly.
Got some more supplies coming down on long range bomb still from defense.
He's right now. And then the other one's farther.
Commander, if you drop supplies on us, we can get a Gary enough.
Okay. Can we spawn back in and then I'll fill one up? And what squad was that again? Asking for that. Hero?
Fox.
Fox, gotcha. Can you guys try to cross in the north? I know there's only like one.
I think I just saw a tank 244. Look 244. 239.
Alright, recon plane coming over east west, just above the Maison to the north. When you're clear, let me know. I'll drop some supplies.
There's even the Panther tank by when we said there's AT sneaking up behind you.
That's a live marker on my ping for heavy tank, I believe. Easy squad.
Fox, you got those supplies coming to you now.
Thank you.
Fox, if you're able to use the leftovers from them supplies to throw out some nodes, I'd appreciate it.
Tank on C marker.
Yeah, that Charlie Mark's accurate as a tank back there. Comes enemy bombing run.
Haha, Grantley! What you doing, boy?
Do you have any marks for enemy infantry? We could throw a bombing run down right now at no cost.
Alright, there's also a tank to the north side of the point.
Hey, does anyone have any good infantry marks? I can throw a bombing run at no cost right now. I'd like to use it. Kilo, is that a good infantry mark? Alright, bombing run's coming in on Kilo mark and that armor mark there.
Yeah, there's some enemies up there. Thank you.
I had a final stand on, so I wanted to make sure we could make the most out of that. Therefore, we got one Kim Jong Boom or whatever is running into that bombing run.
Can you spawn a target on the southern point?
We got 500 fuel, I could make it happen. We'll just be a little skinny after that.
Well, if they got the 76s out there, I mean, the Panthers ain't gonna penetrate.
Yeah, we're just gonna be low on fuel for a bit, boys. But I got you the Tiger down there, bottom spawn.
There you go.
On the right.
Again, if there's extra supplies, please have your boys build nodes on it. We're short on manpower and fuel right now. I don't know if you have an engineer who could throw up a node on those remaining supplies, but that'd be huge.
Alright, there's a marker, Charlie marker. There is a tank coming in from the north, which means we have tanks coming in from both sides.
I feel that.
Some way on the right, careful.
Thank you.
Distance hot.